have one of the Bonxies. These are the little buggers that dive bomb you. I've just taken a bit of a wide berth from him. Because if I don't, he'll dive bomb me. That's me starting to get dive bombed. Is he gonna come in for another swoop? Come on. Here he goes. He's coming into the wind. Just been dive bombed. He's getting the camera ready for when he's about to swoop, because all you hear is him slowing down in the air, and then you just see a big shadow over the sky. And by the time I'd pulled my camera out, I'd missed him. Wow, there he goes! Look at that! Wow. I'm not sure if you heard the rush of air as he swooped past me. That's really the only indication that he's about to strike. There he goes! Wow! Oh, that was awesome. Come on. Oh, sweet. They're attacking proper now. Here he comes. Whoa! I think I've got him a little bit agitated now. Whoa! I need to be looking into the wind, not behind me. Here he comes. Oh. Wow, they are so graceful. Oh, they're attacking fast and frantic now. That is awesome. Come on, come on! Come on, woo! Oh, they're dive bombing me now. I think, I think I should really leave them to it, as they're starting to attack quite regular. Oh, there's a sea mist coming in. Look how quick that's happening. Oh, attack, attack. Oh, leave me be. Incoming. Whoa! I've made it. I've made it. I'm on to the top of Conachair. I'm getting dive bombed. Absolutely awesome. Oh, I can't believe the mist has just come in as well. And as you can see, Boray. Just there. I don't want to get too close to the edge here, because it's just a cliff straight down. Wow. Oh. Oh. I'm delighted. So here I am on the top of Conachair. That's where I was the other day. There's the Mistress Stone, if we can just see it. Where are we? Oh dear. There. That's Ruavel. And we've got Village Bay here. And the ship. Oh. I'm out of breath. But by God, this is good. What a view. It's just a pity the mist's come in. I'm just going to make my way to the small trig viewpoint. That will give us a fantastic look over Village Bay, hopefully. As long as the weather stays good and these Bonxies don't bonk me on the head. I've already had a head strike from one of them already. It wasn't too sore, but by Christ, it certainly made me jump. It's got me paranoid now. Oh, there's another one. Yeah, you keep away, boo. Goose for me. Diving and bombing. I must be near their nest site somewhere, because they certainly don't like this. Right, I'm just descending out of this viewpoint, upsetting more Bonxies. Oh God, they're everywhere now. Attack, attack, attack! Whoa! Oh, made it to the viewpoint at last. There's a good view of the Sheelings. And there's Cleat 1000. That was the one I was repairing. Still standing after a few days, which is always a good sign. And then we're piling the Village Bay. Absolute awesomeness. Let me just get... Wow, look at that. Finally made it. Have a little look at my view. This is the view from Conachair. Down on the village of Hurt. Couple of sheep walking in the foreground. What are you guys doing up here? I'd just like to give a big shout out to Colin Outdoors, who was my inspiration for taking this video of this little hike. I'm sure Colin would be quite interested in coming up here one day. What a view. So I'm just trying to make my way down Conachair. I can hear a Land Rover straining up the hill in the distance. Which is understandable because I just climbed that. That was the road I took to get up to Conachair. The light's not that good. And then I climbed that ridge to the radar station and then down Bomb Alley and then up to the top of Conachair. So it's just gone 1 o'clock. So I've missed lunch, because I don't think I'll get down there in 5 minutes unless I fall. So I think I'm going to make a day of it and try and get across to the ridge at Mullich B. And hopefully, without getting my head smashed in by a Bonxie. I've already had one piece of contact today with them. Kind of stunned me and knocked me for six a little bit. Good job I wasn't standing on the top of a hill. But yeah, there's plenty of little buggers in the sky. Hopefully it won't be so... As you can see on the way down, there are still lots and lots of little cleats. Some in better condition than others. This one's just completely collapsed. But yeah, there's two more there. And here at the back of the radar station, look straight back into Glenmore. There's lots of cleats on the top of the hill there. I think, if I'm right, let's have a little... There is a crashed aircraft in there somewhere. I wonder if this is that wreckage. I think that's part of the wreckage of the aircraft. I'm running low on battery. Well, I will cut this one short. And let you see the view of the Canberra. And some of the caves.